All right. Mulligan and keep. Well, it looks like our opponent went to 5, but opponent went to 4. Okay. Our hand isn't very good, but, you know, our opponent went to 4, so we're going to have a lot of time. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop this out. Like, we might just want to curve out. Like, I don't think he's attacking me. Yeah. So if I draw a land, I can just play this, and then we can just start attacking through it. I'm just gonna play this here, just to cycle and draw a card. But I don't think I want to be trading with a Sedge Scorpion here. There we go. Don't care too much about the Thoughtseize. Like, our hand, I mean, it's not going to get us too badly. Yeah. It's going to be hard to, like, get through the two Dauntless Onslaughts. Like, we're going to bash for 5 here and then probably just play a Chimera because we can use the Abyss Dial ability. And then we just have two Dauntless Onslaughts. And he mulled a 4. A little unfortunate. All right. On to the finals. Oh, geez. This is Swiss? Hold on. Yeah, apparently the pre-release drafts are Swiss, which is better for you guys because you guys see 3 rounds no matter what. But yeah, still on to the finals with a 2-0 record. All right. Looks like we are in the finals. So yeah, actually, after going through all the cards in Theros, pretty excited to draft a few more times, like I said, and hopefully we can do a little better where I don't spend, 45 seconds of the minute just looking over what the cards actually do. Knowing the cards will allow us to spend more time formulating a cohesive strategy and you know, build an actual deck as opposed to just taking cards. Well, sorry guys, I was hoping to play out another match, but it looks like our opponent didn't show up, so yeah, it looks like we won the draft. The deck wasn't so great, so I will be planning on recording a lot more Theros drafts. It actually seems kind of fun, at least for the first few times. Thanks for watching, guys, and until next time.